Hellfire.
Don't worry, I only got half my life left. Turn four. We're going to Snapjaw next. Snapjaws are pretty good. Because Snapjaws steps it up for the next turn for things like Umbra and like portals. There's a portal. You know? Because then, if he can't kill this, we get the portal out. Next turn, I can get a portal and Umbra. If this is alive. Well, I can still do it if it's not. But it'll be better if it isn't. Oh boy, rush. What a rush. Oh boy, this guy's serious about stuff. Maybe he just wants to go face for a while. Yeah. What about this 3-3? He can't go face, buddy. It's rush. That's the next choice. That was the next choice, okay. There we go. There we go. Then we could really use a Zillax anytime. Top deck would be good because I could Zillax for 5. It'd be nice to get 2 Zillax, but I could use one just to heal. But I could also get some heals from my Arphis too. And maybe, depending on what Pinata, but there's not a lot of... There's a few little things that heal. Excellent. Okay, he's not a fan of that. I'm glad he kind of kept this thing alive. And if he wanted to go face, matter ordered. Well, that's an indestructible frog, that's for sure. Look at it. It's strong. He's pretty strong indeed. Yep. He's indestructible. If I had copied that, I might have been able to get more out, but I don't really want to drop that till these two die anyways. I am down pretty low, so let's just take that out for now. You can't attack with this unless he gets a flame tongue. But then it just kills that. That taunt still lives. How's the stream today? Climbing? Well, I've got 100% win ratio right now, Mage. But this is my second game, so I don't know. It's going well. I've only played one game. It was a fun game. I actually should write it down. Yeah. What the heck's going on? Oh boy. 4 left. Oh my. That's fantastic. All I gotta do is damage myself twice. The problem is I'm pretty low on health. But I mean, I could get a rag. 2 rags are better than 1. It's still pretty cool. Oh, wow. I don't know. I need some heals, though, guys. I need some heals. Rotten some heals. Rotten is some heals. Hold it. Let's see if this is cool. It's not cool. Well, it's cool that I have it. Oh, I took it too, which is even better, right? So that means that he's not silencing this unless he's got another one. This could be fantastic. I'm down to 2, guys. Next turn, I can get 2 rags out. Just keep that in mind. This... If these two are alive, drop that. The only issue is I need room because this takes up 2 spots and then the other one. So I got to kill off something. Kill. Uh-oh. 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 If I kill that off. If I kill these two off. Okay, here we go. Kill this off. Get some health. 3. Drop this. This is shiny. Oh my goodness. All the rags are mine. Oh, don't worry. It gets better. It gets better. Don't worry. It gets better. Okay, now I just need some RNG to be with me, guys. Now I just need some RNG to be with me. I can go 1, 2. Let's see. Oh, I'm not done. He didn't like those rags. Hey, first time this month. First time this month, I think. Yes, it is. All you need is 3 rags to rank, guys. That's all you need. Just write that down. Pro tip. Yeah. 3 rags as a warlock. Mm-hmm. That was actually a fun game. He didn't even want to see what happened. He didn't want to see the end turn. You ever face anyone who had a show of their own? Very rare. Maybe 5 times in 2 years. But how rare it is. Maybe. And I think I'm exaggerating. It could be 4 times. Like, it's not a lot. Once every 6 months I'll see it. Oh, hello. That one's not bad. Mm-hmm. I don't know why I grabbed that. I don't have a lot of spells in this deck. I got some, just not a lot. But it's actually good with the princess. But there was another one that was okay in the deck. Mm-hmm. Twilight's Call. Do something a little bit larger here. Mm-hmm. Rather than another pinata. Just in case he... Well, that way when he AoEs for 17. But if he puts out a minion... Get her done, sleeps. Oh, man. What's actually going on? He knows how to brawl. That's what's going on. You know what? What do I got to lose but the game? Let's find out. Does he have the burst to go through 30 damage? Does he? Hmm. I remember the first time I played this, it was against a Pally. And the Pally didn't know what it did, and he sat and roped his next turn. It just like, I think I almost did it once too. Maybe. Like a while later, you just got in the zone and you're just expecting your opponent to have a turn. Right? It's not fun to rope your whole turn. Just saying. Boy, going face? Well, he can't go face with a 5/7. He can with that. This he's got to. He's didn't even want to. Wow. But what's happening now? He doesn't want to go face by the looks of it. I get 2 turns next, guys. I don't know what I don't even know what I'm gonna do with it. It's gonna be glorious. We'll find out. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Maybe I'll give more turns later.
Your days are done.
There we go.
Job's done.
Your days are done.
Get another one for later. There we go. And we got this buddy on us. We might give him another two turns. Have all the turns, man. All the turns are yours. The turns are mine. How many turns do you want? Take them all. Uh-oh. There goes that idea. I'm taking out that one, too. Excellent. Mm-hmm. I'm going to drop this next. Because I got a couple good one mana ones right now. Uh-oh. Take out that 0-3. The good one. Princess! Wow, these would be some good ones.
Out of my jungle.
The only issue I have is I don't want my hand to be full. You know what? Let's go with this. Let's see what we get. Archie. And I think I'm going to drop Buddy. No, I'm going to drop this. Because, I mean, the princess is pretty strong right now. You know that? If she gets rid of this, that, and that. Yeah, the princess is a good little... And plus, she completes the quest, right? Because I'll be dropping some stuff. I'll be dropping any death rattles. Maybe not. I don't know if this. I don't know if this is a copy or not. Uh oh. Where was that idea? Yeah. Ooh. Hello. Wish I had that in my buff deck, though. Did I cast any spells on the minions? I did not. I don't think. Yeah, that one would have been fun. Thanks for ruining it. You know what? I think this is the one to go with right now. It dumps a bunch of stuff. This is going to be garbage, but whatever. Let's just dump the hand. That's a good little hand. Yes, sir. And then get this flowing. Quest complete. Now with extra turns. Okay. He's going to want to brawl it up, maybe. It's so sad when you're done the quest because you don't hear that little ping every time you drop a... drop a death rattle. I'm hoping this guy does something here. Maybe he'll psychic scream. Oh, he can't psychic scream. He's a warrior. He won't, guys. I'm pretty sure about it. I gotta move. Brawl. No brawl. Maybe brawl. No brawl. Hey, give me something here, buds. Two. Thank you. Oh, all the turns are his. All the turns are his. Okay. How are we going to do this?
Watch and learn. Watch and learn. Sandala forever.
Here, have some turns. You want two turns? I'll give you two turns. Don't worry, I've got more. There we go. Two turns for this guy. Wow. I don't think I've ever played this much Temporus in one game. Like, two is a lot. Excuse me, sorry.
You got me.
I give him two turns and he wants nothing. I was going to give him another two later. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/Wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.